It's not the appearance, it's the essence. It's not the money, it's the education. It's not the clothes, it's the class. With these lines, I, Ritu Sharma Soni, head of Fashion Designing Department, Biyani Girls College, extend a cheerful, warm welcome to you all on today's Designer Meet, along with the Career Meet on the topic Untold Stories of the Successful Professionals. Biyani Group of Colleges has been NAC accredited with A grade. Biyani Girls College has scored third rank all over the Rajasthan. We have 15 colleges imparting education to the youth in the field of science, management, arts, IT, nursing, law, etc. And most importantly, skill development. Biyani Institute of Skill Development is the most promising premier skill academy, which offers the world-class industry based on skill training in line with Skill India mission, along with the empowerment of girls' education. In this, we have professional courses like degree in BWoc Fashion Designing, Mass Communication, along with the diploma and advanced diploma affiliated to Rajasthan ILD Skills University. I feel honored to welcome our today's esteemed panelists, Ms. Shelly Kerva, Ms. Sukriti Gupta, and Ms. Abhilasha Srivastava. Ms. Shelly Kerva, ma'am, is a brand owner of Your Highness, cementing her persona as one of the most successful contemporary entrepreneur of recent times in the fashion industry. Shelly Kerva, ma'am, has come a long way and there is no looking back for this timeless beauty. Having her hands full with various interesting projects, this name is all out to make it huge in this new trending world. Welcome, ma'am. Our next panelist is Ms. Sukriti Gupta, ma'am, brand owner of Kuch Khaas, a Jaipur-based brand for customized ethnic clothing and accessories for men, women and kids. Ma'am has done Masters in Fashion Retail Management from London College of Fashion, Bachelor's in Fashion Technology from NIFT, Fashion Design Management from France. Welcome, ma'am. And our last panelist, but not the least, is Ms. Abhilasha Srivastava. Owner of Abhi Fashions, founded the startup which deals in design and development of women's wear with a vision to provide them with a comfortable and elegant clothing. Pam has designed and manufactured for Rajasthan Khadi Gram Udyog and many domestic brands. Welcome, ma'am. Before starting this session, I would like to thank our chairman, Dr. Rajiv Biyani, sir, Director Academics, Dr. Sanjay Biyani, sir, Director Research and Development, Dr. Manish Biyani, sir, Dean Dr. Dhan Singh, sir, Principal Dr. Neha Pandey, ma'am, HR Head Ms. Renu Tandon, ma'am, all the HODs, respected teachers, and all the students present here. And special thanks to my technical team. Now, let's begin with this webinar. I welcome Ms. Shelly Kerva, ma'am. Kindly start this session and enlighten us with your valuable words and with your successful stories. Thank you, ma'am.
पहले कुछ भी करते हैं तो फर्स्ट जो भी सपोज मैंने पहले अपना कपड़ों का काम किया तो पहले मैंने उस पर वर्क किया, उसको स्टेबल किया. जब वो स्टेबिलिटी आती गई तो उसी स्टेबिलिटी के बीच में मैं लोगों से बात करते करते ये समझने की कोशिश करती रही कि उनको आगे और क्या चाहिए, क्या नया ऐसा है जो हम कर सकते हैं जो नहीं मिल रहा मार्केट में. लोगों की सबसे बड़ी प्रॉब्लम जयपुर में एक ही होती है, बच्चे या तो पढ़ते हैं और बाहर चले जाते हैं क्योंकि यहाँ काम नहीं है और या फिर यहाँ बहुत ज़्यादा सैलरी कम है. तो क्या उनको जो अप्रोप्रिएट मिलना चाहिए अकॉर्डिंग टू व्हाट दे डिजर्व वो नहीं मिल रहा है. सो पीपल विद टैलेंट आर मूविंग आउट ऑफ जयपुर. तो मेरा जो बेसिक पर्पस बिहाइंड ओपनिंग द सेकंड ब्रांच विच इज मॉडलिंग एंड ग्रूमिंग वाज कि मैं इन बच्चों को सिर्फ ट्रेन ही नहीं करती हूँ, अपने साथ अपने ही वेंचर में एम्प्लॉयमेंट भी देती हूँ कि आप मेरे साथ जुड़कर काम करो, आप एक टीम बनो. एंड व्हेन वी वर्क एज अ टीम, यू नो, वी आर नॉट बॉसेस फॉर ईच अदर, वी आर लाइक पिलर्स फॉर ईच अदर. So, मैंने मेरे पिलर्स स्ट्रांग.
That's great, ma'am. फिर तो हमारे जो we have like internship, we have students also. They want to do the internship. We'll definitely like approach you for this. Thank you so much, ma'am. And it's so, like आपकी बहुत great journey थी जो आपने हमारे साथ share करी. And now our next I would like to invite our next guest, our next panelist. Ms. Sukriti Gupta, ma'am. Ma'am, can you please share your stories with us? That how you became so much successful? How what you are there? क्या आपको प्रॉब्लम फेस आई और क्या आपको उसे सीखने को मिला? मैम प्लीज मैम.
हाय तो मैम क्रिएटिव थैंक्स फॉर सच अ लवली इंट्रोडक्शन. हेलो एवरीवन, myself Sukriti Gupta. I'll directly jump onto my journey without wasting time. So basically I'm a postgraduate from London College of Fashion and I did my bachelor's from National Institute of Fashion Technology, NIFT India. I'm a gold medalist from NIFT. So basically initially when I was searching for my colleges, I actually didn't know what to do. I was, you know, as I heard, I was running behind becoming an engineer. And yeah, that's what everybody does. We actually don't know during our school times what we want to do. And so that's when my mom came into, you know, big role in my life. She suggested me, I think that your interest is more towards creative things. So why don't you try for NIFT? And that's how I applied for NIFT and I was lucky enough to get through in first attempt. And I did my fashion technology, which is basically specialization in apparel production from NIFT. I technically not a fashion designer. I'm a fashion technologist. So that's how my journey started in this fashion industry. Gradually, colleges, you know, they provide different kinds of exchange programs, and that is what really excited me to do really well in my college. So because my college provided exchange programs to, you know, France and Netherlands, and that is, and they only, you know, only good scores or high scorers could only, you know, land up going there. So that is how this motivated me to be a gold medalist in my college. I worked really hard because I wanted to go to my dream country, which was France. And again, luckily, I happened to land there. I was the top ranker of my college and I went to France. I studied design management there for 6 months. And then I, you know, did my various internships. I tried really hard. Striving really hard to get the best, you know, brands in my kitty. So basically, I did my internships with the best brands like Arvind Mills in Ahmedabad. I did my internship with Shahid Sports in Faridabad. You know, and you have to really, really work hard to get through these internships. You know, and as Miss Shelly ma'am said, that contacts really matter. So you really, really need to be on your toes to make your contacts. And you know, that is one thing that would help you land to good brands always. And then yes, next I did my last internship with Calvin Klein India, and I happened to you know, crack a PPO from their pre-placement offer. Then I worked for about 2.5 years with Calvin Klein as assistant buyer. I was a fashion management trainee for 6 months initially. And then, yes, of course, based on my credentials, they gave me the post of assistant buyer in just 1 year, which usually people get in about 3 years. So I was an assistant buyer there. I was looking after the complete Indian market for Calvin Klein, from casual wears to formal wears to accessories to lingerie, for men, women, both. And I worked there for about 2.5 years. And then I thought that this is high time that I should go for my master's. I applied to a few colleges. One was in India, which was ISB Hyderabad. It is one of the best colleges, as everybody know. And then I applied to Allen College of Fashion in London. I think these were the two colleges that I initially applied for because I wanted to get the best. So I only applied to these two colleges, the one in India and one in London. And I happened to get through the London College of Fashion. I did my fashion retail management in there for 1 year. I was there in London for about 1.5 years, came back in 2019. So London was a great exposure. I would suggest everyone, you know, to go for masters, but only when you feel it's the right time. I wouldn't suggest everyone to do masters right after your bachelor's, because you need to explore yourself. You need to know what you want to do, what you actually want in life, and then go for your master's, right? So yeah, after 2.5 years of work, then I realized that I should do 2.5 years of work. I realized that I should do my master's, and yeah, that's how I applied there. I got through the best. It's the world ranking, second number fashion college in world. I got through that. It was a great exposure, great learning. I traveled a lot. I love traveling. I traveled to around 20 countries in and around UK. I traveled to America. I traveled to Europe, France, Germany, Belgium, different countries, Spain. And it was a great exposure because I love meeting new people, making new connections, and, you know, knowing different kind of culture, different, you know, cities, different countries. So I traveled a lot. And yeah, I came back in 2019 and I always wanted to launch my own label. And my parents always encouraged me for whatever I wanted to do. So they helped me launching my own label in Jaipur, which is it's with the name Kuch Khaas India, Kuch Khaas by Sukriti Gupta. So it's an ethnic wear label, basically catering to the rich, you know, wedding seasons, because especially Jaipur is a city which is famous for royal wedding and for its, you know, destination weddings. So it majorly caters to people with you know, high clientele weddings. And the major aim of my brand is to create employment specifically for the labor class, because what I believe is we are losing the you know, essence, the cultural essence of India, the traditional embroideries, the traditional weaving. I specifically you know, aim to create employment in those sections. I in weddings also, I, you know, kind of try to do more of embroidery works, more of you know, using traditional weaves in my garments. So that is my major you know, aim that I believe in. I also design for these fashion shows like Miss Rajasthan. I designed for international fashion shows. One of our, you know, 2-3 Miss Rajasthan traveled across and they wore Kuch Khaas on international platforms. I designed some specific gowns and even ethnic, you know, shararas for the models. Yeah, that's about me. And right now, because as Ritu ma'am also know, I love, you know, encouraging students. I love interacting with students, with young minds, you know, and it's a two-way conversation always. We learn from them and they learn from us. So I also believe in, you know, educating students, young youth. So currently I'm also teaching part-time in an institute based in Jaipur, wherein I take up some passion subjects. And I also interact with students, with their doubts, with, you know, whatever they want to do. They come and ask me about masters, about internships. I have also interned few of the students from Biyani College also. They were working.
Yeah, yeah. And the students were very happy. I think now the student is in Indore, I think.
Yeah, yeah.
And she was very happy with your nature and aapne jo usko sikhaya and usko like kafi help mili.
Yeah, so I had from Biyani who worked under me, and I also believe personally, one last thing, that you know, if you want to launch your own label, like I had no as such first hand experience in you know, working with a label. But you know, I directly went into launching the brand. But I also believe that if you intern with similar kind of brand that you want to launch in, or you know, some local brand or studio, it would be great help, because then you would have first-hand experience. Though I also worked with a brand called Ashni & Co, which is based in London. It caters to all the designer, Indian designers, you know, from Sabyasachi to Manish Munotra to Puneet Balana to Namika Khanna. I have worked with them. I have personally met all of them. So I kind of had an experience with ethnic, you know, a label with Ashni & Co. But I still believe that if you, you know, work properly for 6 months or a year under a, you know, label, you would be in a better position to launch your brand and cater it to the local market, or internationally or nationally. Yeah, so that's about my journey. Thanks a lot, Ritu ma'am, for giving me an opportunity.
That's great and it's our pleasure, ma'am. And ma'am, मेरा एक question था. अभी students से हम like session के जैसे ma'am अभिलाषा ma'am का हो जाता है, then we'll start with the question and question now. मेरा question ये था कि जैसे student fashion designing में enroll होता है, right? उसके बाद उसका जो filing work है और जो subject related जैसे illustration हो गया, garment construction हो गया, pattern making हो गया, उसका कितना ज़्यादा importance होता है? मतलब फाइल वर्क का कितना इम्पोर्टेंस होता है? बिकॉज एज मैं भी जब स्टूडेंट थी तो आई थिंक फर्स्ट ईयर में आई वॉज नॉट दैट मच सिंसियर अबाउट माई फाइल वर्क. देन इन सेकेंड ईयर आई केम टू नो दैट फाइल वर्क इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. लाइक अगर हम रिसेंटली बात करें तो हमारे साथ भी इस तरीके की प्रॉब्लम्स आती है कि स्टूडेंट इट्स लाइक ठीक है, उनको लगता है फाइल वर्क है, सेकेंड ईयर में काम नहीं आएगा, फर्स्ट ईयर में किया, दैट्स इट.
जो पढ़ते हैं वो काम नहीं आता है, ऑल दैट. बट आई पर्सनली बिलीव दैट अंटिल योर बेसिक्स आर क्लियर, अंटिल यू स्टडी व्हाट योर मेंटर्स, व्हाट योर कॉलेज इज टीचिंग यू, यू वोंट बी एबल टू यू नो स्टेप फॉरवर्ड. I personally was a very hard working student in college. As I said, I was a gold medalist. So I learned each and every subject taught in college very sincerely. And of course, there are few subjects jo aapko personally pasand nahi hota, aapko kabhi interest nahi aata.
Yes, yes.
It is always, you know, kuch subjects hote hain jinme aapka bahut interest aata hai, kuch hote hain jinme aapka nahi aata hai. वो हमेशा रहेगा. बट आई पर्सनली बिलीव दैट कॉलेज में जो पढ़ाया जाता है, जो भी सब्जेक्ट्स होते हैं, फ्रॉम यू नो गारमेंट मेकिंग, प्रैक्टिकल सब्जेक्ट्स, थ्योरेटिकल सब्जेक्ट्स, ऑल द सब्जेक्ट्स आर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, बिकॉज वो कहीं ना कहीं आगे जाके लाइफ में आपके किसी ना किसी पॉइंट पे वो नॉलेज, वो एजुकेशन जरूर काम आती है.
थैंक यू सो मच मैम फॉर लाइक शेयरिंग योर स्टोरीज विद अस एंड विद आवर स्टूडेंट्स. Thank you so much. Now next I would like to invite Ms. Abhilasha Srivastava ma'am to kindly please share your stories and please guide our students that how they can become a good successful entrepreneur and how can like they can start their own brand and all about your students.
And I am Abhilasha and I take this opportunity to firstly thank Biyani Group of Colleges to have me here and share my story with all of you. And I'll make sure that the students learn a lot from this interactive session and they have takeaways from this. And, you know, they enhance their career based on the stories that all of us have shared here. So one question before we start the session to all the students, if they are comfortable using the chat window, can they write yes if they are comfortable using the chat window? I don't know if all of them are listening.
Yeah, students, you can write on chat box, please, if you are comfortable.
Please write yes in the chat window quickly. Okay. Now I see replies. So okay, so for the first time, we can have. Okay, so now I'm sure that all of you are listening. Okay, so now next thing, just quickly write your name and write one word that describes all of you. Your name and one word that describes all of you. Okay, so that's not coming. Okay. Anyway, okay, so today I'll just start a little bit before I discovered fashion. So I am born and brought up in Delhi and I got married in Jaipur. So during my school days, I really loved the subject of maths. Mathematics was always my favorite subject. Okay, so that's one answer from Anshi Gupta. Okay, thank you Anshi for answering. So maths was my favorite subject because we really never had to mug up things. We just had to, you know, have our basics clear and go and write. So you must be wondering why I'm talking about maths and fashion design here. So I just want to tell the students here that, you know, it's very important to have a rational approach. So that's where mathematics subject inspired me to have a rational approach towards life, because, you know, as a designer, it's important to be rational because you have to be logical. When I say that a designer needs to be rational, what I mean to say is that something that you draw on paper, you have to assess that logically if that design can be converted into a garment practically. And, you know, we also, you have to keep in mind the production friendliness of the garment. So that rational approach is very, very important for a designer, and you must keep that in mind. And so now I'll quickly go on to my story. So when I came to Jaipur, I wanted to start my own brand because I did my BTech in textiles, and I worked with Raymonds, and all the textile industries are based in Maharashtra. So in Jaipur, there were not much of textile industries as such. There are fashion industries here. So while I was working with Raymonds, this seed of entrepreneurship was sown in me, and I wanted to start up, but we don't have any backup as such to start off. So how do you start it? So my brand name is Abhi Fashions, and it's derived from my name only. It's derived from my name Abhilasha, the initials. And so I started working on the plan, but the major important part was funding. How do you start your own brand? So I was wondering how to go about it. So once I prepared my business plan, we had to approach a lot of banks. And, you know, so I suggest a student that whoever want to start their own brand, they must start documenting a business plan right from now itself, because it will help them to, you know, have a clear concept in their mind as what they really want to do. So business plan really helps in, you know, documenting your ideas and, you know, in a systematic way. So when I started my brand, it was really difficult to get the initial funding. When you have proper vision in mind, then, you know, it is possible. And then there were different, you know, we have to approach DIC, and there are a lot of schemes available for students, for women entrepreneurs especially, which I was not aware of at that time. So a lot of different subsidy schemes are available for the women entrepreneurs, for the new students. So they must approach DIC to know all these things. So I did the DIC registration initially, and and another thing, documentation part, I would say that trademark is really important. So you must know the all the intellectual property rights related to things. So you must talk of trademark. And so once I started my venture was totally all about women's wear, and it was all about styling in an elegant way. And so I also loved a lot of surface ornamentation. So when I started my brand, initially I was doing lot of bulk manufacturing for brands. We started first bulk manufacturing, and I still do that. I design for lot of domestic brands. We are a nominated supplier for Rajasthan Khadi Gramodyog. I design for them, and we do bulk manufacturing for them. And another thing was that helped me was my education. So I really feel that when you are educated, and it really makes a difference when you're educated and when you are not, you are better able to handle all the different things that happen in the venture. And if you don't have that knowledge, then definitely, you know, you are going to, you know, fumble on wobbly stones. So if you want to prevent falling on the wobbly stones, you must pay attention to what is happening in terms of education. Please pay attention to what all is happening. Be a very keen observer. You know, it is very important to be very, very observant to, you know, you need to focus. So so the first thing that takeaway for the student is that they must have a rational approach, as I said, that they must have a rational approach. Second, they must work on their honing their skills and their education. And the third is they must gain proper work experience. So when I wanted to start off, I understood that if I first work in the organizations and really understand the practical aspects of the things, because it's when you are an entrepreneur, it's you just don't have to design, you have to see so many aspects in the organization. There's financial part, there's the organization part, there are laborers, then there are so many other things. But what we do in fashion designing, we are learning here designing and we are focusing on design. But when you are an entrepreneur, it's all about fashion entrepreneurship. You have to own many other skills apart from design. So When we were students, we really never had such mentors. So we were like, "Acha, agar acha design banaya, to ab you are excellent." But jab hum actually, when you're jumping into the water, you know ki acha acha design banane ke alawa, costing dekho, fabrics dekho, and Shelly ma'am will agree to it. There are so many other things. So the first year was like, acha, design karne ke baad aisa bhi karna padta hai, acha, aisa bhi karna padta hai. So they were like surprises. So if you are prepared for such things, so there won't be any surprises. And another thing which I said, that you must document a business plan. If at all you have a vision to start a business, you must start from today itself. अगर आपको अपना बिजनेस स्टार्ट करना है, I'll say in Hindi again, अगर आपको अपना बिजनेस स्टार्ट करना है, यू मस्ट स्टार्ट राइटिंग अ बिजनेस प्लान. क्योंकि बिजनेस प्लान इज समथिंग विच हेल्प्स यू इन्वेस्ट. और बिजनेस प्लान आपको ऐसा बनाना है जो कि आप इन्वेस्टर्स के सामने पुट अप करो, इवन इफ यू हैव अ बैकअप ऑफ फंडिंग. फॉर मी इट वॉज अ वेरी 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 डिफिकल्ट टास्क टू स्टार्ट अ बिजनेस, बिकॉज आई नेवर हैड एनी बैकअप. मेरे पास कोई भी उस टाइप का सपोर्ट नहीं था. सो अराउंड, अगर हम एक स्टार्टअप देखते हैं तो अराउंड, यू नो, 20 lakhs of funding. So it's not easy. 20 lakhs, how will it come? And how will somebody invest 20 lakhs on you? Seeing your face? No. They will not invest 20 lakhs on you seeing your face. They will see your business plan, financial part, projections. So there are a lot of things which you have to do, you know, when they will not invest 1 lakh also, unless, you know, you have the figures right. So it's all about the financial numbers, which helps you, get a funding. So prepare your, even if you have a backup of the money, what I'll say is that you must prepare a business plan as if you need funding. Because if you have that in mind, that I have to take money from others, then your business planning would be much better. And the last thing that I would say is that you must have a mentor in life, whoever, your mother, your father, your teacher, or whoever you have in life. We didn't have the privilege of a mentor. And today I really respect Shelly ma'am and I consider her as my mentor. So I respect her a lot and I really look forward to meet her. So I never had that privilege, but today you are a student, you are just, you know, a very kya bolenge, you're it's just a beginning, you know. And for us it's been 15 years. So agar mujhe lagta hai ki agar mere paas us time pe koi mentor hota, so you know, my life would have been slightly different. Kyunki बहुत सारी चीजें होती है इन द डे विच यू नो टेक्स यू बैक. लगता है कि नहीं हो पाएगा, नहीं कर सकते, वी कांट डू दैट. एंड मैंने 1 ईयर आई वॉज स्ट्रगलिंग टू गेट अ लोन. मैंने 1 ईयर बैंक के चक्कर काटे थे. आई रिमेम्बर मैंने DIC के चक्कर काटे थे, वेर आई सबमिटेड माई प्रोजेक्ट. DIC में भी बहुत सारे प्रोजेक्ट्स आते हैं, बट lakhs of applications come, but not none, all of them don't get approved in DIC. Shelly ma'am, you would be knowing. So when I had that DIC interview, there were like butterflies in my stomach. Oh my god, what am I going to say? It was the first time for me. We don't have any business background, but then, you know, it was, they were like investors. So you have to convince them about your business plan, okay, that this is going to work, this is going to be successful. So once, there was one person who was smiling, and he just understood, you know, what I mean. So there was that click and I got a hint. And you won't believe that it's not easy to get through. And once, that was the first phase. So once your project is approved from DIC, you have to now switch to the bank. Now you have to say, okay, the DIC has approved my project. So there is no confirmation that even if your project gets approved in DIC, there's no 100% guarantee that you'll get the funding. So again, for the bank, it was like 6 months, 8 months, 10 months. After 10 months of chakkar katoing, I got that money and I was like, I was so happy. And, you know, everyone said that, you know, you should forget about this business. This is not going to work. You are not going to get any funding. You don't get lakhs of rupees. And the loan was collateral free loan. So collateral free loan, you don't get that collateral free loan. Koi papers rakho, ghar ke papers rakho, gold rakho. I didn't have anything. Na mere paas ghar tha. I didn't have anything. So I got a collateral free loan. So that's what I'm saying. Because I started documenting my plan when I wanted to start the business. Today, you people are studying. So if you want to start your business somewhere down the line after 3 years, 2 years, you must start doing things right now. It will be really, really easy to, you know, launch your brand after 3 years if you are planning right from today. It will really help you. So please have a mentor in life. So five things I will quickly repeat for all of you. First, you need to have a rational approach towards designing, that practically my designs are possible or not, production friendliness of the design. Second, education. Please focus on Ritu ma'am, whatever she is saying and whatever she is teaching. Don't bunk your lectures and sit in the canteen. We also did that, but now when we are here on this journey, we really feel agar 100% attendance hoti to aur bhi acha hota. Okay, so now we really love ki haan hum bhi wapas college mein jaye, you know, aur waisi padhai kare. So please focus on your education, you know, it will have fun, have masti, but that, keep it for the weekends. Keep the masti time for the weekends. Monday to Friday, ekdam achhe se kar lo and have lot of fun on the weekends. And then work experience. I know it's bahut achha lagta hai to work for your own self, but before you start working for your own self, if you start working for others first, it will help you prevent, you know, in lot of setbacks. Because I also had setbacks because but I took them in my own stride because for me it was the first time and there was no mentor in my life. And now my mentor is Shelly ma'am. I'm going to be after her now. So, and again, business plan.
Yeah, that's great, ma'am. You found the mentor for you. And seriously, Shelly ma'am is so good.
I know.
Thank you so much.
So Shelly ma'am, our weekend meet is due now.
Yes, done.
And so, please start making a business plan. Shelly ma'am, Ritu ma'am, all of us are here for you. You can take our email IDs, get in touch with us. And, you know, if there's anything we can do for you, we would really like to help you in making your business plan and, you know, making your brand successful. And so that, you know, whatever setbacks we had, you should not have. For me especially, it took me almost 14 years to reach where I am. But if I had, you know, a mentor, or if I had a little more guidance, then you know that this time could have reduced. So you have that opportunity, please avail that. So, and last thing is, have a mentor in life. Don't forget. Thank you so much.
And thank you so much, ma'am. Thank you so much for the stories you have shared with us. And students ne likha bhi hai kuch, Nisha number, innovative.
Okay. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for answering.
And ma'am, I have a question that you have a baby girl, right?
Yeah.
You have. So what problems you face with, like, agar hum baat kare business ki aur ghar mein baby ki, to usme aapko log kitna adjustment aur kitne problems face hote?
Thankfully, my pregnancy went off very well. So 9 months, मुझे एक भी दिन admit नहीं होना पड़ा. So I was supposed to get admitted on 12th October somewhere, but I was in my office till 11th October. और 11th October को I remember मेरी last shipment थी और मेरी 1 lakh की payment आई थी. तो I was very happy that day. अच्छा ठीक है, डेढ़ महीने मेरा निकल जाएगा overhead का खर्चा और कारीगर की costing if I'm not coming. So I was approached by somebody in Mumbai. They have actually Bhilwara में there's a plant, they manufacture fabrics for suitings, menswear. सो उनको अपनी फोटोशूट करानी थी फॉर एंड दे गिव मी 15 डेज ऑफ टाइम और मेरा बिल्कुल लास्ट मंथ था. इट वॉज लाइक वेरी डिफिकल्ट फॉर मी बट आई टुक दैट ऑर्डर. मुझे 25 कोट्स वो भी बिल्कुल बीस्पोक टाइप के और बहुत सारा हैंडवर्क था उसमें और मुझे वो 25 कोट्स ना 15 डेज में बना कर देने थे. तो वी वर्क लाइक डे एंड नाइट और हमने वो डिस्पैच कर दिया. सो वी वर वेरी हैप्पी एंड लेटर ऑन दे शेयर देयर होल कैटलॉग ऑल्सो विथ अस. जो फोटो शूट हुआ था उनका दे वर रियली हैप्पी विद द वर्क. एंड सो when my daughter happened, of course it was a difficult time to juggle between my daughter and her. So 6 months I took a break and then after that again I switched to one thing I had to stop was my online orders. I had started online retailing but with my daughter it became a little tougher to handle those online orders. So I started freelancing and we started a lot of bulk manufacturing. So that is how Rajasthan Khadi Gramodyog came into my life, because I started freelancing for them and we started doing bulk manufacturing for them. So what I would suggest to the students is they can start freelancing right now. As I said, I was having a word with you also. Because you know it will help them to give a blueprint of what they can do in future. Freelancing helps a lot.
Yeah, thank you so much, ma'am. Thank you so much. Now I request students that if you have any questions, kindly raise your hand. And आपको जिससे भी question है आप पूछ सकते हैं बेटा. Before that, I have a question with Shelly Karwa, ma'am.
Sure.
One can I ask?
Please go ahead.
Yeah, ma'am. Actually, today I'm coming to college. और मैं FM सुन रही थी. तो उसमें एक बात आई कि हमारे लिए लाइफ में क्या इम्पोर्टेंट होता है, पोस्ट या वर्क. तो मैम आप लाइक स्टूडेंट्स को और मेरा भी क्वेश्चन है कि हमें लाइक इम्पोर्टेंस किसको देनी चाहिए, हमें पोस्ट को इम्पोर्टेंस देनी चाहिए या फिर हमें हमारे वर्क को ज्यादा इम्पोर्टेंस.
हमें हमेशा अपने वर्क को इम्पोर्टेंस देनी चाहिए क्योंकि पोस्ट तो आ जाएगी अगर आप मेहनत करोगे. ऐसा हो ही सकता कि आप शाइन ना करोगे. नो, यू शाइन व्हेन यू वर्क हार्ड एंड व्हेन यू शाइन यू लाइक अ ध्रुव तारा. सो इट्स लाइक अ स्टार कैन बी सीन इवन फ्रॉम योर डिस्टेंस सो मच. सो व्हेन यू शाइन व्हाट इज दैट, दैट इज योर वर्क. सो बेसिकली हमारे यहाँ बचपन से सिखाते हैं ना, कर्म पे ध्यान दो, बाकी सब पीछे पीछे चला आएगा. सो यू नो इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू वर्क हार्ड. You can't be a smart worker all the time. You have to have that hard working skills inside your blood, in your body, so that when you become smart, that is your experience. और वो experience आपको पोस्ट पर लेकर जाएगा. किसी भी हाल वो experience आपको रोक ही नहीं सकता. I have seen Abhilasha. She has put on so beautiful points. I mean, I'm really proud that I was just listening to her. And even Sukriti, amazing. I mean, these people have internationally traveled so much. And Abhilasha, with having nothing, and then to cracking everything. Aur usne jo points bole, honing your skills, that's the only thing and the key point. Apne upar kaam kariye. Pehle khud ko jano, karna kya hai. Aur usko plan karna shuru karo. Ek diary banao, ek journal banao, jisme aap everyday likho. कि मैंने यहाँ से कुछ ये चीज पिक करी है, मैं इसको कैसे अप्लाई कर सकता हूँ. सी आइडियाज आर लाइक लॉस्ट पेन्स, मेरा खोया तुमने उठा लिया, करेक्ट. सो इट्स एग्जैक्टली लाइक दैट. तो आइडियाज हर जगह बिखरे हुए मिलेंगे. अब हमको उठाना क्या है वो हमारी चॉइसेस है. हम पोस्ट के पीछे भागने लग जाते हैं बट ट्रस्ट मी, जो पोस्ट के पीछे भागते हैं वो स्टेगनेंट हो जाते हैं, उसकी ग्रोथ रुक जाती है. और जो काम के पीछे भागता है ना वो सीढ़ियाँ चढ़ता चला जाता है क्योंकि वो हार्ड वर्कर है और उसको पता है कौन सी सीढ़ी रुकना है.
ये पूछा ना पोस्ट जरूरी है या ये.
आई रिक्वेस्ट सुकृति मैम आल्सो टू काइंडली प्लीज शेयर योर थॉट्स ऑन दिस टॉपिक.
तो व्हेन आई जॉइन रेमंड्स मुझे असिस्टेंट मैनेजर की पोस्ट मिली थी, लेकिन मुझे डीएम का भी काम करना पड़ रहा था और जो वाइस प्रेसिडेंट थे उनका भी काम करना पड़ता था. तो मुझे लगता था कि वाइस प्रेसिडेंट इज जस्ट शेयरिंग माय रिपोर्ट्स, सारा काम मुझसे करवा रहे हैं. सो इट्स नॉट लाइक दैट अबाउट पोस्ट. आपको धीरे धीरे, बट आई कैन नॉट बी अ वाइस प्रेसिडेंट स्ट्रेट अवे. दे हैव स्पेंट 20-25 इयर्स, सो वी कैन नॉट रीच देयर. सो पोस्ट डजंट मैटर, यू हैव टू स्पेंड दैट मच टाइम, द एक्सपीरियंस मैटर्स.
ट्रू.
I
request Sukriti ma'am also, kindly please share your thoughts.
Yeah, I also agree with Shelly ma'am and Abhilasha ma'am that kaam karoge to post apne aap aa jayegi. What is important is work. Kaam hoga to post aayegi aur post aa bhi gayi to aur responsibility badhegi. So at the end of the day aapko kaam to karna hi hai. Agar post bhi aati hai to bhi uske sath kaam aur aata hai. So work is it's obviously very very important. Without work post and work goes hand in hand.
हाँ मैम, एक क्वेश्चन था मैम आपसे कि जैसे स्टूडेंट्स आते हैं हमारे पास एंड विजिट भी करते हैं, तो आजकल मैम स्टूडेंट्स ज्यादा लाइक की फैशन का अगर कोई इंस्टीट्यूट है या फिर हम जहाँ पढ़ रहे हैं वहाँ का जो इंटीरियर्स है वो बहुत लाइक बहुत अच्छा सा होना चाहिए, वो उस पर ज्यादा फोकस करते हैं इंस्टेड ऑफ दे डोंट सी दैट हाउ द मतलब इंस्टीट्यूट कैसे टीच कर सकता है या आपको रियल एक्सपीरियंस काफी मिलेगा, तो वो मैम वो डिफरेंस क्यों आ गया है आज के टाइम पे?
और तो मैम ये तो आई कांट यू नो रियली कमेंट ऑन दैट कि
स्टूडेंट्स या मैम इस पे लाइक इस पे कितना ज्यादा स्टूडेंट्स को फोकस करना चाहिए, वेदर उनको आउटर उस पे ज्यादा फोकस करना चाहिए लुक पे या उनको ज्यादा फोकस करना चाहिए कि व्हाट इंस्टीट्यूट इज टीचिंग.
So basically, I can't comment on why students have, you know, started shifting their, interest to interiors and not on education. But yes, obviously, I personally believe that college ke interior se koi farak nahi padta hai. Usme kitni classrooms hain, kitni badi hain, kitni chhoti hain. What really matters is what kind of education they are giving, how much effort they are putting in to bring in best of teachers. The best of experience, bringing in great international exposure, getting in more guest lectures. So what is more important at the end of the day ki bachcho ko zyada se zyada exposure mile, that is the key to success. Kyunki jitna aapko exposure hoga, jitna aapka interaction hoga alag alag students se, alag alag industry experts se, to the people who have international exposure or who have developed their business plan, who have launched their own label. So the more interaction they would have, they would learn more. And of course, jo college mein basic bhi padhate hain subjects, practical subjects, theoretical subjects, wo bhi kis tarah se deliver kiye ja rahe hain, that is important. Interiors kaisa hai, classroom kaisi hai, that really doesn't matter at the end of the day. What matters is ki college kitna exposure de raha hai, aapko kis tarah ki education de raha hai. That is more important.
प्रैक्टिकल पार्ट वाइज ऑनलाइन और वाइज सिटिंग एट होम, तो मैम आपका लाइक क्या पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू है इस पे कि उनको गैप लेना चाहिए या फिर उनको उस चीज पे कंटिन्यू करना चाहिए, तो आपका क्या पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू है?
बिल्कुल, ये कोविड ने बहुत सारी सिचुएशन और बहुत सारी चीजें डिप्रेशन की तरफ ले गए हैं, क्योंकि बच्चे भी कहीं ना कहीं डिप्रेस्ड फील कर रहे हैं स्कूल, उनको ये समझ में नहीं आ रहा है कि हमको स्कूल ज्वाइन करना चाहिए या नहीं, क्योंकि प्रैक्टिकली तो कुछ कर नहीं पाएंगे, जो भी होगा वो ऑनलाइन होगा, ऑनलाइन में वो मजा नहीं आता है, या फिर मे बी वन ऑन वन जो आप क्वेरीज थ्रो करके पूछ सकते हो वो सीखने को नहीं मिलता है. बट आई बिलीव इन वन थिंग, अगर कोई चीज़ हमें रोक दे तो फिर हम इसका मतलब आगे भी कभी ग्रो नहीं करेंगे, क्योंकि हम किसी भी प्रॉब्लम को जब आते हुए देखते हैं और रुक गए, दैट मीन्स यू आर नॉट अ फाइटर. सो यू नो हाउ टू हैंडल दिस इज, एक बात बताओ, जब हमें कुछ कुकिंग करनी होती है तो हम यूट्यूब पे से नहीं देख के बनाते हैं, तो वो कैसे बन जाते हैं, वो कैसे बन जाते हैं, क्योंकि हम वेल वर्स्ड होते हैं उन मसालों से, करेक्ट? हमें पता है हल्दी क्या होती है, हमें पता है ये कितना होता है, एक चम्मच क्या होती है और एक हाफ स्पून क्या होता है या 1/4 क्या होता है, वो हमें पता होता है. तो सिमिलरली जब बेसिक्स आपकी बुक में ऑलरेडी दिए हुए हैं, आपके ट्यूटर्स बहुत अच्छे हैं, तो जो आपके टीचर्स हैं वहाँ पर, आपके मेंटर्स हैं आपको उस मेजरमेंट को बताने के लिए कि 7, 14 और 21 पे क्यों काटा जाता है कुर्ती को, तो अगर आपको इंग्रेडिएंट्स सही मालूम है तो ऑनलाइन या कोई भी चीज़ आपको रोक ही नहीं सकती. आप बिल्कुल कॉलेज ज्वाइन करो, ऑनलाइन क्लासेस लो, अपनी प्रैक्टिस पूरी करो, एंड ट्रस्ट मी अ वेरी गुड कॉलेज विल नेवर लेट यू डाउन. A very good college will never say no. If the college is on, they will call you and they'll be more than happy to teach you practically also. सो आई डोंट थिंक आपको रुकना चाहिए. रुकना क्यों, रुक के तो आप अपना साल बर्बाद कर दोगे, फिर वो क्या करोगे, कोविड के बाद कुछ और आएगा तो फिर रुक जाओगे, तब तक रुकते रहेंगे. रुकना इज नेवर अ सॉल्यूशन, इज नेवर अ सॉल्यूशन. आपका स्टाफ अच्छा होना चाहिए, आपको ट्रस्ट होना चाहिए कि आपने जहाँ ज्वाइन किया है वहाँ से मुझे पूरा सपोर्ट मिलेगा. एंड इफ दे हैव द राइट पीपल इन देयर किटी, ट्रस्ट मी, आप कोविड में भी अर्न कर सकते हो. हमने किया है, हम खाली नहीं थे.
हमारे स्टूडेंट्स ने भी, इनफैक्ट जो भी हमारा टेक्सटाइल वर्क होता है, उनके पास फ्रेम्स नहीं थे, तो हमने उनको फ्रेम्स लाइक वुड, अपने कार्डबोर्ड से उनसे फ्रेम्स बनवाए, एंड दे डिड दी निटिंग थिंग. तो वो सब लाइक, क्योंकि वो स्टूडेंट में काफी इंटरेस्ट था उस चीज की, स्टूडेंट्स को था कि ऑनलाइन है तो क्या हुआ.
हर चीज का रास्ता है, सिर्फ हमको नेगेटिविटी से थोड़ा सा हटके, सिर्फ जो लाइट हमें दिखाई देती है, रे ऑफ होप, उनको पकड़ना पड़ेगा. So that's how we move into anything, you know. So I don't think online classes is not doing good. My son is also doing online classes. Seventh class mein, practically seventh class ki padhai honi nahi chahiye online, kyunki itna sara course hota hai. Lekin usse koi fark nahi padta. Usko us course ko karne ke liye time zyada mil raha hai. Padhai ke baad wo kya karta hai? Kuch bhi nahi karta na. To use travel karna hai na aana. Ek der ghanta school mein aane jaane mein bhi waste nahi ho raha hai. So he's saving on the time. So how you look into the situation is the first key thing. So be positive. If you're doing your course, do it online. Trust me, एक paper काट के भी pattern सीखा जा सकता है अगर आप ध्यान से सीखोगे.
Thank you so much, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am. Anshi, what you want to ask? Can you please unmute? Yeah, I'll unmute you.
Yes, ma'am. Am I audible?
Yes, Peter, you are.
Good afternoon to all teachers, and thank you all for this lovely session. I get so many information from the session. Ma'am, I want to know that how what is that motivate word or line which a girl wants to become a fashion designer? What motivates a girl to be a fashion designer?
Should I answer?
Yeah, sure, ma'am.
The very first motivation for anybody, not just a girl, for anybody, is what, how you get up in the morning. When you wake up in the morning, always connect to that energy which works for you the entire day. Okay, so thank God or thank your parents for what you are today and for what you will become in future. So have a vision when you wake up, you know, your vision, your correct vision will always give you that energy to wake up and do something different from the world. So that is the only key thing that will help you always in life. आप कितना भी हो, सो कभी भी डिप्रेशन मत लेकर सोना और कभी डिप्रेशन लेकर मत उठना. हमेशा ये सोच के उठो कि नया दिन है, मैं फिर से उठूंगी, फिर से कुछ करूंगी और 100% सोल्यूशन निकलेगा. एवरी थिंग, देर इज नथिंग इम्पॉसिबल. दैट्स वाई द वर्ड इज ऑल्सो आई एम पॉसिबल, राइट? सो इट्स एग्जैक्टली द वे वी शुड फॉलो द थिंग्स इन लाइफ. दैट्स माई पर्सपेक्टिव एंड दैट्स माई वे ऑफ थिंकिंग.
I request Abhilasha ma'am, can you please guide student that what she can do?
As Shelly ma'am said, they should get up on a positive note. So for me also it was the same. So jab maine 10 months tak bank ke chakkar kaate the, the whole day I was surrounded by negativity, but in the morning again I used to start my car, drive and say ki, I used to listen to good songs. Good songs always gave me lot of positivity, and you have to get surrounded by positivity only. Nothing else can make you, you know, hopeful. You have to be hopeful and you have to be optimistic always, and you have to be sure of what you're going to do. If anybody tries to sabotage your dreams, if they talk negative about it, don't get disheartened, because I had 2 years to get disheartened, but in all those 2 years, not even a single day until today, my positivity has, you know, made me reach here to all of you. It's only my positivity. Otherwise, my brand would have died long back.
And Sukriti ma'am, what you can like say on this question? What are your views on this?
Hi, Anshi. So basically a question is, what can motivate a girl to become a fashion designer, right? So firstly, I believe that nobody else can motivate you. You yourself can motivate you. जब तक आपके अंदर से नहीं आएगा, आप खुद नहीं चाहते हो fashion designer बनना, nobody in the world can help you. So it is in you, your mind, कि आपको क्या करना है. It is your self motivation. It is your willpower that what you want to do, how you want to do. What are the odds that you need to fight to become that? So that is all on you. If you think that somebody will come, they will help you, they will motivate you, you should not, you know, rely on that. You should not expect from anybody else. This should come from you. It should come from inside of you that I have to become a fashion designer and I need to do this. And this is how I want to become a fashion designer. And then you need to fight the odds that come your way.
मुझे फैशन डिजाइनिंग करनी है और मैंने ये थॉट अपने अंदर रख रखा था कि यस कि मुझे फैशन डिजाइनिंग करना है. तो मैम लाइक कुछ पेरेंट्स होते हैं जो एग्री नहीं करते कि नहीं फैशन डिजाइनिंग में आगे जाके स्कोप नहीं है, तुम कुछ नहीं कर सकते या बस एक टेलर बन के रह जाओगे. तो मैम फिर उनको कैसे मोटिवेट करें कि हाँ वो हम लोगों को फैशन डिजाइनिंग कोर्स में हमको एडमिट कर सकें.
अगेन मैं यही बोलूंगी कि ये तुम पे है दैट हाउ यू मेक योर पेरेंट्स अंडरस्टैंड कि फैशन डिजाइनिंग इज नॉट इक्वल टू टेलरिंग. यू नो इट इज मच मोर देन दैट. इट इज इन फैक्ट नॉट एट ऑल अ टेलरिंग थिंग जो लोग समझते हैं. फैशन डिजाइनिंग से बहुत ज़्यादा है, उसमें क्या स्कोप है, उसमें क्या होता है. इट इज अगेन अपॉन यू, क्योंकि जितना क्लैरिफिकेशन आपके खुद के दिमाग में होगी उतना ही आप अपने पेरेंट्स को समझा पाओगे. इफ यू योरसेल्फ विल बिलीव कि फैशन डिजाइनिंग टेलरिंग होती है तो आप अपने पेरेंट्स को भी कन्विंस नहीं कर पाओगे. बिकॉज आई एम श्योर पेरेंट्स दे आर नॉट दे डोंट वॉन्ट कि आप आगे नहीं बढ़ो. वो चाहते हैं कि आप आगे बढ़ो. जस्ट दैट they want us to make them understand properly कि क्या चीज़ है ये. अगर उन्हें ये चीज़ समझ में आती है कि फैशन डिजाइनिंग में कितना स्कोप है तो वो तुम्हें कभी नहीं रोकेंगे. तो इट्स अगेन अप टू यू हाउ यू मेक देम अंडरस्टैंड वॉट इज द स्कोप, वॉट इज फैशन डिजाइनिंग, इट इज नॉट टेलरिंग, यू नो.
यस मैम, थैंक यू सो मच मैम.
थैंक यू.
आई वुड ऑल्सो ऐड वन स्मॉल थिंग टू इट.
यस,
फैशन डिजाइनिंग और फूड, ये एग्जैक्टली ऐसी चीजें हैं जिनका कोई एंड ही नहीं है. You know, we can't live without food, we can't live without clothes and fashion. So, आपको अपने parents को convince करने के लिए बहुत ज़्यादा दूर तक जाने की ज़रूरत नहीं है. You just have to make them realize you look gorgeous in the parties or any function or anything when you wear good clothes, right? And you eat well. So, what else do you need in life? अच्छा पहनो, अच्छा खाओ, या भी तो बचपन से सिखाते हो. So, you know, you have to convince them their way. कि मम्मा आप ही बोलते हो ना अच्छा पहनो अच्छा खाओ. सो व्हेन आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट अच्छा आपने खिलाया पहनाना मैं चाहती हूँ, व्हाट इज द प्रॉब्लम? करेक्ट. सो लेट्स जस्ट डू इट. यू नो योर पेरेंट्स नीड मोर ऑफ देयर वे टू कन्विंस यू योर वे. अगर आप अपने तरीके से उन्हें कन्विंस करोगे तो वो रिवोल्ट लगता है उनको. उनको लगता है कि आप उनके अगेंस्ट जा रहे हो. बट व्हेन यू टेल देम कि दिस इज हाउ वी हैव बीन ब्रॉट अप बाय यू, सो व्हाई डोंट यू कम एंड जॉइन अस. मम्मा आप भी अपने आइडियाज दो. यू नो लेट्स जस्ट डू इट टुगेदर. Trust me, your mother will definitely have one idea to give you. And she will also get involved. She will also feel good. So everything will be good. It's like that.
Thank you. Very true, ma'am. Actually, the same thing I do with my mother-in-law. When I design, I ask my mother-in-law and she, like, wo bahut acche se aur bahut khush hoke mereko itne acche ideas deti hai. Seriously, main bhi itna kabhi kabhi soch pati hu. So that's like very well said ki बहुत ज्यादा जरूरत नहीं होती. हाँ, उनके टर्म्स में ही उनसे उनको समझा दो कि वो आपको कभी मना ही ना करता है. किसी को क्वेश्चन है? यस.
One thing I want to say to Anshi that I think for her the moment of inspiration has not arrived yet. So that moment of inspiration, you don't have to wait for it. It suddenly happens. So I was in the product development department and I was developing a recipe. So you know, when I was developing a recipe, I was developing a recipe for them. Why don't I design a recipe, coloring recipe? Why don't I choose my own colors for my own brand? So the moment of inspiration came in that lab when somewhere 10 years back. So, you know, that moment of inspiration will come for you. You should wait. You should be in that surroundings and it will come. That moment of inspiration will come for you, definitely. Just keep on working on it.
Yeah, that's it. Yeah, thank you, ma'am. And those who have questions, kindly please write on chat box. And ma'am, we have a student, Varsha Jangit. She is in third year and she has started her brand. अभी उसने थर्ड ईयर में अपना ब्रांड स्टार्ट कर दिया है तो वर्षा कैन यू प्लीज अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ एंड शेयर योर जर्नी वर्षा क्या बता
Good afternoon, respected teachers. Hello.
Hello. Yeah. Yeah, Vita, you are audible. Yes, Vita, you are audible. You can say, share your story with us.
Good afternoon, respected teachers. Thank you for giving me this opportunity. Thank you, ma'am. I am Varsha Jangit. मैम मेरा स्टार्टअप 23 सितंबर 2020 में मैंने स्टार्टअप किया था लॉकडाउन के अंदर मैंने 3 मंथ्स के अंदर मैंने स्केचिंग से स्टार्ट किया था कि आगे क्या करना है क्या नहीं करना और मैम मेरा टारगेट था कि मुझे करना है फैशन डिजाइनिंग मैम जब स्टार्ट किया था जब फैमिली ने अलाउ नहीं किया था कि नहीं फैशन डिजाइनिंग नहीं करनी और लोगों को कहना था कि फैशन डिजाइनिंग क्या है फैशन डिजाइनिंग में कुछ नहीं कर सकते आप ओनली सिलाई वगैरह मैम सबके थॉट्स ऐसे थे मैंने किसी के ना सुन के मैंने मेरी सुनी कि नहीं हम मुझे करना है फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल मैं रितु मैम से बियानी कॉलेज में फर्स्ट टाइम गई तो मैम से मेरा कांटेक्ट हुआ तो मैम मुझे मिले मैम को ही मैंने कहा मैम मुझे करना है मैं बहुत कंफ्यूज थी कि मैम मैं कैसे कर पाऊंगी कैसे नहीं कर पाऊंगी क्या करना है क्या नहीं करना मैम ने मुझे एक बार बोला बेटा तुम करो आगे तुम आगे देखते हैं क्या होता है क्या नहीं होता बाकी ये कि रितु मैम की वजह से आज मैं यहाँ तक पहुंच पाई सबसे ज्यादा सपोर्ट मुझे रितु मैम का रहा और गाइडेंस मुझे बहुत अच्छी मिली कॉलेज से और रितु मैम से टीचर्स का बहुत अच्छा अच्छा सपोर्ट रहा और आज मैं जो भी हूँ जहाँ भी हूँ आज सिर्फ रितु मैम की वजह से हूँ स्टार्ट करने के बाद बहुत से फैशन शो किए कॉलेज के अंदर भी किए कॉलेज के बाहर भी किए और जस्ट उसके बाद एलिट मिस राजस्थान 2020 की शोकेजिंग डिजाइनर मैम मैं ही थी 32 डिजाइन विथ शोर स्टॉपर ड्रेस डिजाइन किए थे उसके जस्ट बाद मैंने लॉकडाउन से जस्ट पहले राजस्थान किड्स फैशन शो किया था और अभी भी मैम लॉकडाउन के अंदर ना मैम एक दिन भी फ्री नहीं रह पाई उसके अंदर भी मैंने कभी प्रिंट्स किए कभी एम्ब्रॉयडरी की कभी क्या किया और सबसे पहले फैशन डिजाइन में फर्स्ट ईयर हमारा जब भी था कॉलेज के अंदर हम जाते थे तो हमें मैम प्रोजेक्ट्स देती थी रितु मैम की नहीं ये करना है और टिल स्टेट हमें डेट मिलती थी कि इस डेट को हमें देना ही देना है मैम का ये टारगेट तो हमारा टारगेट होता हम डे या नाइट दोनों एक करके हम करते कि नहीं देना है बाकी प्रोजेक्ट्स वगैरह बहुत अच्छा रहा कॉलेज का भी और मैम आज स्टार्ट किया है स्टार्ट करने के जस्ट बाद में सैम्पलिंग ये भी नहीं पता था सैम्पलिंग क्या होती है क्या नहीं होती उसके जस्ट बाद काम करने के बाद बहुत नॉलेज मिली कि कैसे क्या करते हैं कैसे क्या होता है कितना मार्केट में कैसे काम होता है क्या रेट्स होती है क्या कॉस्टिंग होती है क्या फैब्रिक की रेट होती है क्या उसमें कॉस्टिंग पड़ती है क्या क्या होता है बाकी मैम पहले नहीं पता था काम करने के बाद बहुत ज्यादा नॉलेज हुआ इन सब चीजों से
थैंक यू सो मच बेटा एक्चुअली मैम मैं बताऊंगी सबको कि ये स्टूडेंट खुद इतनी ज्यादा उसने लिटरली इतनी ज्यादा मेहनत करी कि जैसे जो हम काम बोलते थे चाहे मैं हूँ चाहे और दूसरी फैकल्टीज है वो इतना प्रॉपरली अपना पूरा काम करती थी और हम अगर चार शीट्स को उसको रिजेक्ट कर देते तो वो चार शीट्स वापस बना के लेके आती इस तरीके से इसने मेहनत करी तो वही है मैम जो अभी आप लोगों ने भी बोला कि इसमें आपको हार्डवर्क बहुत करना चाहिए तो इसने वही बात आ गई कि इसने पोस्ट के बारे में कुछ सोचा नहीं बस ये अपना काम करती थी और मैम आज ये है कि ना आज लाइक थर्ड ईयर में शी इज रनिंग हर ब्रांड दैट्स लाइक हमारे लिए भी बहुत अच्छी चीज है लाइक शी इज अ स्टूडेंट ऑफ बियानी कॉलेज एंड एक स्टूडेंट और है हमारे मुस्कान she's working as a fashion blogger, but she's not present here. So,
इसीलिए मैं भी सभी स्टूडेंट्स को यही बोलना चाहूंगी कि हम जो भी आपको पढ़ाते हैं या हम जो भी आपको बोलते हैं कि आप वर्क करो, तो उसको आप ओवरलोड ना लेके और ये ना देखते कि ना हम तो पूरे दिन भर लगे रहते हैं, उसको आप ये देखिए कि आगे जाके फ्यूचर में वो आपको कितना बेनिफिट देगा. राइट मैम, या मैं शनि कर्मा मैम, अभिलाषा मैम और सुकृति मैम को भी बोलूंगी.
और फैशन की फील्ड एक सिर्फ फैशन डिजाइनिंग डजंट मीन कि सिर्फ कपड़े काट के कपड़ों को बनाना ही होता है, ऐसा कुछ भी नहीं है. फैशन की बहुत वास्ट फील्ड है. कोई प्रिंटिंग में जा सकता है, कोई फैशन ब्लॉगर बन सकता है, कोई फैशन स्टाइलिस्ट बन सकता है. जरूरी नहीं है कि हमें एक यूनिट खोल के सिर्फ फैशन डिजाइनिंग ही करनी है और कपड़े टांग के ही बेचने और हम कस्टमाइज ही करें, ऐसा कुछ भी नहीं है. जब मैंने स्टार्ट किया था तो मेरा क्लियर क्लैरिटी थी कि मैन्युफैक्चरिंग यूनिट्स इतनी सारी है, तो जो आप डिजाइन खरीद रहे हो मार्केट से वो कहीं ना कहीं किसी और आउटलेट में अवेलेबल होंगे. तो मुझे क्या लगा कि मुझे डिफरेंट कैसे लगना है, सो आई वेंट इनटू कंप्लीटली इनटू कस्टमाइज्ड आउटफिट्स एंड मेरे जो आउटफिट्स है उसकी सेकंड कॉपी मार्केट में नहीं है. सो देयर इज नो ऑनलाइन और जेरोक्स कॉपी और एनीथिंग इन द मार्केट. सो आई वॉज स्टैंडिंग डिफरेंट फ्रॉम द क्राउड. वाई? बिकॉज आई डिसाइडेड टू. तो मैंने अपनी फील्ड अलग चुनी. कस्टमाइज्ड मतलब ये नहीं होता किसी का कपड़ा देखा और उसको कस्टमाइज कर दिया या डिजाइन देखा. नहीं, मैं कोई भी डिजाइन देखने के बाद उसको फाइनल नहीं करती, खुद का डिजाइन क्रिएट करती हूँ. 700 ब्लाउजेस बनाए हैं मैंने, कोई भी डिजाइन रिपीट नहीं हुआ. तो कहीं ना कहीं ये एक स्किल थी. अब हम बात करते हैं सुकृति की. शी इज अमेजिंगली गुड विद ऑल द फैब्रिक्स एंड मैनेजमेंट ऑफ हाउ टू हैंडल द बिग फर्म्स, हाउ टू वर्क विद देम और फॉरेन क्लाइंट्स. आई मीन द मोस्ट डिफिकल्ट टास्क टू क्रैक, बिकॉज इंडियंस तो वैसे ही डिस्क्रिमिनेशन के शिकार रहते हैं. लेकिन उस बीच अगर शी हैज सर्वाइव विद ऑल द प्लेसेस दैट शी हैज नेम्ड यू एंड शी हैज ट्रैवल्ड, शी हैज बीन टू यूएस, शी हैज बीन टू यूके, शी हैज बीन टू बेल्जियम, वेयर नॉट, आई मीन सो मेनी सिटीज एंड प्लेसेस शी हैज वर्क विद एंड बिग लास्ट वॉज केल्विन क्लाइन, राइट? सीके, इफ आई एम नॉट रॉन्ग, करेक्ट? सो सी द ब्रांड्स ऑल्सो शी इज हैंडल्ड, सो इट वॉज नॉट एन ईजी जॉब फॉर हर ऑल्सो. सिमिलरली अभिलाषा, मतलब रोज जूते घिसे हैं उसने, बैंक डीआईसी, बैंक डीआईसी कैसे, पर उसने किया क्योंकि वो फोकस थी, उसको पता था उसे क्या करना है. एंड शी इज इनटू खादी, अगेन अ डिफरेंट फील्ड ऑल टुगेदर. सो कुछ भी लिमिटेशन नहीं होती किसी चीज की, सब कुछ अनलिमिटेड है दुनिया में. हमको सिर्फ उस अनलिमिटेड में से वो उठाना है जो हमारा फोर्टे है, जो हमको लगता है हमारे लिए बेस्ट है. दैट्स हाउ वी गेट इनटू दिस फील्ड, दैट्स हाउ वी कैन work on fashion. Fashion is not just one word. Fashion is like a newborn baby. Every 3 minutes में एक बच्चा पैदा होता है ना, वैसे ही fashion के designs बनते हैं, वैसे ही ideas बनते हैं. It's like that. You know, that's what I have gained from my experience. You guys can add on. Abhilasha, Sukriti, anything you think you can add on to this?
Yeah. The first thing, you know, that's coming into mind, why fashion designing is being discriminated, कि इसमें tailoring है. क्यों? अगर computer ठीक करते हैं तो mechanic नहीं है. कंप्यूटर इंजीनियरिंग को इतना रिस्पेक्ट, टेक्सटाइल इंजीनियरिंग को नहीं रिस्पेक्ट, ये गलत बात है. सो अल्टीमेटली इंजीनियर्स तो इंजीनियर्स हैं या डिजाइनर्स भी, एवरीबडी हैव देयर ओन प्लेस. तो वी कैन नॉट डिस्क्रिमिनेट एनी फील्ड, कि फैशन डिजाइनिंग में टेलरिंग है या कंप्यूटर इंजीनियरिंग में ये है. सो आई डिड टेक्सटाइल इंजीनियरिंग, तो वो डिस्क्रिमिनेशन मैंने भी फेस करा था कि क्या है टेक्सटाइल इंजीनियरिंग में, फैब्रिक बनाना. बट देन यू नो देर आर किलोमीटर्स ऑफ मशीन जिसमें डाइंग हो रही है. We have to design recipes, continuous dyeing ranges hain. So again, dimag lagta hai usme. So you cannot say that it's just tailoring or it's just coloring. Coloration bhagone mein bhi ho raha hai. What we are dyeing in, you know, that bhagonas. So when we are working in the lab, hum chote chote bowls mein dyeing ki recipe banate the. But then when we were working on the machines, hame wo recipe ko hame multiply karna padta tha ki kya recipe chalayenge, kis speed mein chalayenge, that you know that color will come. Again fixation. So everything involves brain. We cannot discriminate any field. That is not right on the part of parents also. But हाँ, आपको अपने parents को या किसी को भी, you have to convince them in a way.
हम एक क्वेश्चन है, सीमा ने पूछा है कि जैसे लॉकडाउन की वजह से स्टूडेंट्स दे कांट गो टू द कंपनीज, राइट? तो लाइक इफ दे डू द ऑनलाइन इंटर्नशिप, सो इज इट द लॉस और द लाइक ठीक है वो भी उनके लिए बेनिफिट रहेगा.
रितु जी, इसमें मैं बताना चाहूंगी कि जबकि आप जा नहीं पा रहे हो कंपनीज में या स्टूडियोज में, लाइक currently also I have interns who are working online with me. Basically, online you have so many things to explore. As Abhilasha ma'am was saying ki jo fashion designing, it's not about tailoring. Usme itna vast area hai. You can be a textile person in fashion, you can be a stylist, you can be a merchandiser, you can do the visual merchandising, you can do buying, you can do planning. You know, there's a lot of things that is involved in fashion. It's just not tailoring, or it is not even just sitting and sketching the dresses. It's even much more than that. When you land up in big corporates or in fashion industry, you can see there are innumerous kind of different work areas where you can explore your designing or your knowledge of fashion. In a fashion brand, there are approximately different 30 to 40 kind of areas where one fashion designer can work. You can be a graphic designer, you can you can design logos for big brands like US Polo. Maybe you can design t-shirts, you can design prints, you can work in the color department, you can work in sampling department, you can work in production, you can work in planning, planning for how much quantity you want, where do you want to send in the quantity, supply chain management. There are innumerous areas where you can work. And talking about online internships, it is a great idea. I mean, it's as Shelly ma'am said initially, if you have break, then your learning will stop. So, if you don't go to companies, start online internships. Because that way you will still keep learning about what is happening around in fashion industry. You can still get the first hand experience under from whom you are working under the person. So currently, like, I have an intern who's working under me, now she, because we have obviously some constraints of not coming to studios, but then she's learning a lot about social media, how you can market your brand online, what you can do to market your brand online. She has been given a homework by me of reading fashion news every alternate day and sending me one news. So she is up to date about what's happening in the industry, what is Gucci doing, what is Prada doing, or what is US Polo doing, which new brand is launching in India, which brand is closing down in India, what is happening around in fashion industry. It is very, very important to also be updated with the fashion news, what is happening around. I mean, it might not help you directly in your whatever you are doing, but it's, at the end of the day, it is very important for the person to be updated about your own industry, which brand is launching which kind of new product. Like, for example, in India, Crocs is doing innovative new slippers, wherein they are giving customization on your, even on your Crocs. They are giving you different kind of these tattoos, kind of rubber tattoos, kind of things that you can actually put on your Crocs and represent your personality. So it's very important to know what industry is doing. So online internships are a great idea. There might be some constraints, but then at the end of the day, your learning is, your learning growth is improving. You're learning about different things, about social media, about fashion industry. I know she asked me about her college doubts. We have a lot of interactions that keep happening in online internships also. It's a great idea. You should not give a gap. If you're getting an opportunity for an online internship, go for it.
Yeah. Thank you so much, ma'am. Now coming to the conclusion of this wonderful session, I would like to thank Ms. Shelly Karwa ma'am, Ms. Sukriti Gupta ma'am, and Ms. Abhilasha Shivastava ma'am, and to all my lovely students for your presence. Thank you so much, ma'am. Hopefully, hum is session ko college mein bahut jald organize kar sake.
Thanks a lot. Thank you, Ritu ma'am.
Thank you so much, ma'am. Thank you.